豚玉そばもんじゃください。
はい、豚玉そばもんじゃ。
もんじゃ焼き is a different type of teppanyaki from okonomiyaki. It is similar to okonomiyaki, but it's said that the birthplace is different. But somehow, you will find もんじゃ焼き at the most restaurant where they have okonomiyaki. As you can see, you will make the burnt rice by boiling the dough on the grill.There is a difference of opinion among professionals as to when it is ready to eat, since it's hard to tell. Ready to eat!
Tomomu!